bunch of townspeople disappeared along. A bunch of townspeople disappeared along. A bunch of townspeople disappeared along with them. God, but I missed those.
Oh, there.
Oh.
Hang in there.
Those beasts.
Thank you. I'm sure my wife sleeps easier now. Here is your payment. Well, if you wish to give it another go, I will be here.
Welcome.
What can I help you with?
Thank you.
come.
Oh, there. It's the twins from your village.
Popola? Devola? What are you doing here?
Hey, any chance you'll just go back to the village? This is a very dangerous place. Even if you can find Yona here, you probably can't get her out.
How did you get here?
Shh. We're asking the questions right now.
We're here to rescue Yona.
No dice, huh? Well, I guess we don't have a choice then. No, I suppose not. How sad. We didn't want to fight you. We really, really didn't want to.
Devil! What's happening?
Sorry, but this fate was predetermined. Still, we spoke to truth. We really wanted to avoid this if possible. We were hoping to put it off for 100 years or so. Until the next generation came along.
What are you talking about?
Are they shades?
I don't think so.
It's a lie! I don't believe it!
We never thought you'd grow to be this powerful.
This is madness. Why do you block our path?
You have no cause to speak so with us, Grimoire Vice. You are a traitor.
Sealed verses.
Of course we can. The power came from us in the first place. You were simply loaned a small portion of it.
Vice! Are you all right?
Devola!
Popola! Why are you guys doing this? Why are you siding with the Shades? Why?
The answer to every riddle lies within the heart of the Shadow Lord.
Shadow Lord? So you've been on his side this whole time?
You must search for that answer yourself. You've got to face your own truth now. Please, enter the Shadow Lord's castle.
Devola and Popola are fighting us.
Yes, they do seem to be putting us through a great deal of...
You okay, Vice?
How odd. For long years, my mind and tongue have been my greatest assets. But now the latter seems to be... Hell.
Vice?
Do not look at me like that. I am Grimoire Vice. I am perfect with...
I think I hear a waltz.
It certainly is a grand affair.
Bunch of dancing bastards.
They're all shades! not like I was planning to leave.
Yeah, it's a bit late for that.
Stop coming!
I'll open the next door. Cover me!
Oh, how I do love a good
Vice!
Oh, right. Protect the hussy, yes? Good plan. Let's go.
Protect Kaine for us!
Kaine! Hurry!
It's not open yet?
Do I look like a goddamn locksmith to you?
No, you idiot. What are you doing?
Lock doesn't want to open? Fine. I'll just break it down.
Stop, you impatient fool.
Goddamn no good bullshit bastard! Open the fuck up already! Ugh! Got it.
Kaine, look out!
Freaking me out! Kaine! What's wrong?
We need to help Kaine!
You okay?
Yeah, but we got problems.
We don't need forgiveness, asshole.
Kaine? Wait a second. Wait a second. Your heart is different. It ain't hatred, and it ain't sadness. What's going on here, Sunshine?
How should I know?
Kaine, are you all right?
I'm fine. Let's just kill some shit and move on, all right?
Interesting. Oh, how very interesting.
Oh, dear. Such distractions.
Come on! We have to keep going!
Let's go! This way! Move! Can't get it open!
Attack incoming!
The entrance is locked too!
It seems we are in a bit of a predicament.
You're any different. Hate is just another crutch for you.
Hey, now.
You're in pain, you're lonely, no one likes you. So you try to hide it under violence and hate.
I'm not like that at all.
It's okay.
It is.
Look, I'm the same way. But just realizing that isn't going to help. It's too late for us now. It's too late for everything. We're too far gone, you and me. That's why we...
Thank you.
Kasa, Teido to, Chi Iru to te.
Tenzo Chi, Hase Yori. Gitta, Okito da.
Ana, Teruwa to, Shiden, Chi, Fuseki yo. Kira, Ko, Ku.
Ka, Tsute.
What are you doing here?
Saruri to Shita. To. Kaizam Tokiro, Daro.
You are correct.
Yeah, Aratote Sanseta.
Ruari, Ruaritote Toros. Kankashi Jinde.
But.
Ara! Peruato!
Dota! Kite! Kirigo Itari!
Afria. Tosachi Chisata to. Toneruta Kaizam Chi.
Hey! Stop! Let me go! Stop it!
Damn it!
King, no!
Gi, ato de. Arikurasa. Ako.
No! Open the door! You can't fight that thing on your own!
You cook it! Oh, Taoki! Aruta! Yuto! Kuruto! Ko! Chi! Iru! Kate! Ketaru Ito Echi Kero Arteria da Se!
Gil G!
Kaku Ishigishi!
Shinchu Kareruta Kaizan! Te Rasu!
Anda, aratate. Uranu, Perua, to, chi!
Uranu, Kaimaru, to, chi!
Open the damn door!
Knock it off already. Let's go.
Kaine.
He's fighting for you. And for Fira. Don't let him die for nothing.
My friend. Devola! Popola!
Oh, look. You made it. We've been waiting for so long.
Why are you doing this?
It began 1300 years ago. Humanity, finding itself on the brink of extinction, undertook a last-ditch rescue plan called Project Gestalt.
Gestalt?
Do you still not remember, Grimoire Weiss? Then let's give you a refresher.
Weiss!
My mind... I remember. Devola. Popola. You are not human. In fact... Oh, no.
Yeah, sometimes the truth can be a real bitch. You want to finish that thought for him, sister? All of us. every person standing in this room are mere shells created by the true humans.
What are you saying?
You still don't get it? You aren't human.
So then humans, I mean the true humans, are extinct?
No. They still live on. You know them as shades. Each shade is a twisted remnant of what was once a human being.
Crazy, huh? Now let's skip the part where you stand there with your mouths agape and just get down to business.
Wait. Wait!
Sorry, but we're gonna be needing that shell of yours. The rightful owner has been waiting for a very long time. Please don't be angry with us. We are only doing our duty. Our endless existences have a single purpose. To control the lives of others in accordance with the will of the true humans. You have your own motives, your own desires. And we have ours. I fear it really is just that simple.
Don't speak such foolishness.
Sorry. You and us, we're the same. Tools in the hands of a master.
No, I'm nothing like you.
Popola, are you crying?
No! Don't die!
You know, Popola, I understand now why we're twins. It's because... because we were born without souls.
Devila! I can't stop the bleeding! Oh God, I can't stop it!
This world is too... too lonely for one without a soul. There's too much emptiness. Our souls are missing. And yet somehow our tears still work. It's kind of weird. Sorry, sis. I love you.
Devila! Devila! Don't you go! No, no, I can't be alone! Devila!
Popola, let's stop this now.
Stop? Stop? Now you want to stop? Stop! You cut down my sister like a goddamn animal, and now you want to stop?
Popola, wait! It doesn't have to-
No one stops! It's way too late to stop! No one stops!
Please, don't do this, Popola! You and Devila were like parents to me!
Those two have watched the world wither from time immemorial. The cruelness of such a fate is difficult to imagine.
I don't want to do this! I don't want to fight her!
Stop bitching and start fighting! It's the only way!
no stopping ever.
The bridge!
Blast! We're trapped.
I've got an idea.
I fear we're done for.
It'll be all right.
Huh? You know, when I was young, I hated my eyes. And now that I'm older, I hate what my body has become. But there's something else there now. Something like pride, you know? I mean, without all this, I couldn't have become your friend. Goodbye, my friends. Thank you for everything.
Emil.
For so long, all I could do was destroy. But now, I have a chance to save something.
No!
Now get going, okay?
Emil.
Don't worry about me. I'm gonna be fine.
Emil! Emil!
Emil! You jackass, get back here! Emil!
Oh, dear. Kaine's so unstable. And Vice can't stop arguing with people. I hope they can hold it together once I'm gone. Well, I guess they'll just have to learn. You again. Just one more time. I'm scared. I don't want to die.
Shit. Let's go.
Yeah.
Thank you.
This ends here!
Strike hard. Hold nothing back.
How could a mere tool hope to stand against the Shadow Lord?
Don't speak in such a manner, fool. I am nothing like you.
Be careful!
I know!
Hey, Sunshine. I ain't sure about this, but I think your heart is evil. The hate is gone. The sadness is gone. It's just a bunch of white light now. What the hell's going on here?
You can't tell, Tyler. You're not the only voice in my life anymore. I've experienced fear, hate, and no sympathy. I'm a curse, a freak. I know that. But guess what? He still accepts me. He still forgives me.
Oh, come on. You're doing this for him?
I'm tired of this world and everybody in it. And I'll become his sword one last time. Vice, you all right?
Naturally. I am as fit as a fit.
Brother?
Yona.
Someone else's body. I don't want it. There's another girl inside this body. I can hear her. She won't stop crying. She says she wants to see her brother.
Yona's been possessed?
This girl loves her brother too, just as much as I do. It's not right, you know? It's not right that she can't see him.
Yeah.
I don't know what to... I'm so very sorry. No matter what. Just know that... I love you.
The shade that possessed her is gone.
Kaiden! Watch over Yoda for me. Do you understand your sadness? Think I'm gonna sympathize with you? I swore to protect my sister and my friends. If someone wants them in danger, they must stand aside or be cut down. Now come on! Let's finish this!
Strong idiot has decided to push me beyond my limits. I should have taken that job as a cookbook when I had the chance.
Vice, I'm sorry.
Only joking. I hate cookbooks.
But...
Let's go. Out of the way. I have one final task to fulfill.
Where are you going?
Why, to stop him, of course. But after that, it's up to you. Only you can see this battle to its conclusion. I wish you luck, my friend.
You can't. I swore I'd always fight by your side.
You are an exceedingly stubborn lad. You know that, yes? Perhaps that's why I've so enjoyed our time together. But I fear this is where our journey ends.
Vice!
Oh, and remember what I told you about using my full name. Well, forget it. I've grown rather fond of Vice.
Vice. I knew you'd come around.
Don't let it go to your head now.
To live!
You can have this cookie.
Don't worry about it, Yona. I'm already full.
This again? That's what you said yesterday. You haven't been eating anything lately. Come on, at least take half.
Thanks.
Thanks for always being there for me. Oh, here. I brought your half.
Thanks, Yona.
sister's body holds up. Kinda hard to move when you're just ahead. I wonder where everybody is. I can't wait to see them again. But before that can happen, there's some stuff I gotta do first. Like finding a body, or at least some legs. I sure hope Kaine and Vice haven't killed each other yet. I swear, you leave them alone for 1 minute.
Thank you.